you should be dating someone who loves us like you.
Someone who is also very strong, like a bodybuilder, like totally like me.
He should be able to play sports. He shouldn't be lazy.
I like that.
Like Zeus was. And also, he should not have drugs or be gay. No.
And he should not be selfish.
I agree.
And he must like burritos in that place. If he doesn't, I will get very mad at you.
Just to say, I will get very mad if you guys kiss in front of us, because that is just disgusting.
And no smooching on couches or beds. I am serious about this.
Ever or just in front of you?
Ever. Never.
Even if you get married.
What?
You can't have any kids.
What?
I'm just joking around, you know.
And when you have a wedding, you must invite us and make sure there is plenty of Mexican food, plenty of dessert, and plenty of food for me to eat. There must be another table for me.
He wants a table reserved for him.
My wedding isn't about you.
Yes, it is.
Well, you should at least invite us.
Okay, I can do that.
And make a reserved table for me, covered in food that no one else can touch.
I want to babysit your children.
You're so creepy.
I know I am. And adorable.
And the other thing, if you do get a boyfriend, I will be stalking you guys.
Why?
Making sure you are not smooching in couches or beds.
Because it's not determined about.